Chuck Reagan song.
Took a walk in Rotterdam, came out of train all along the banks of the river, holding tight and waiting around the edge of the train. I took a number of ways down. He sat in the bottom of his seat, walking up the mountain, and the train left the water. The way she was on the way, and the city was far. I was in the sun. Up the bar stool with something on the rocks. I was dreaming I could ride the sun westward as it dropped. And I'd meet her at the station, gracefully rolling to the sky. For the train that often rattles from the rails shaking ground. I close my eyes and I see her resting.
Chuck Reagan song. Chuck Reagan, if you don't know, is the lead singer for a band called Hot Water Music. He's also a very talented solo guy. The song's called Geraldine.
And I must call
sweet soul. In times when we walked in shadows of swords, I cherish the woman you are. Hold tight, Geraldine, I need to say what I mean. I owe you for the stars and the sky and the breath that made me one. When we walked in shadows of swords, I cherish the woman you are.
Those guys also a lot for letting me come up here and play some songs.
Yeah.
Time slot. I appreciate it. And thank you all for hanging out too. I'm terribly unpracticed. But I will do a song about motorcycles.
Woo!
This is a song by a band called Lucero.
Woo-hoo!
Who I hung out with not too long ago, actually. Show in Seattle. It's called The Bike Riders.
Well, Kathy met a girlfriend at a place over on Grand. Just to see out our lives, she'd not go back again. The fellas didn't know her and they scared her out to death. On jeans and she just got up and left. Well, that's when she saw Betty standing over by the bar. She sat back down and waited till they came over to talk. And later on that night she was walking out the door. Then he started up at 5, the boys came out the door. Whoa, with Betty Bauer ever since that night. She's tried to leave him many times and can't quite get away. She's seen more bars and courts and lawyers than she'd like to say. Betty's always been a fighter and that'll never change. She picks him up at night and takes him home, it's all the same. He made it from the club room all the way out to the street. He beat him with a bar stool and let it on his feet. Whoa. Him up and takes him home. And Benny's crying, I love you, baby, please don't go. I'm sorry, don't you know? I'm sorry, don't you know? Well, at a bar they call a stoplight, the fellas drink their beer. The ladies with their hair done up, they make it very clear. Which one of the fellas is all theirs and can't be touched? They always tell me motorcycle riders just give up. Well, talking to the pretty ladies, everyone they can. I never thought so much trouble. says out on the scrambler's track. We got jeans, leather jackets, numbers on their back. With Betty Spikes, two Victor Rays, 250 flats. They make me start way up the hill up by the railroad tracks. Tomorrow they'll all ride across the Illinois state line. A motorcycle blessing at the St. Christopher's Shrine. Whoa. Him up and takes him home. Kathy's saying, I'm leaving tomorrow, don't you know? And Benny's crying, I'm begging, baby, please don't go. I love you, don't you know? I love you, don't you know? And his wallet's on the table and his boots are on the floor. A car is parked right outside the back door. She left him alone at night, asleep in the bed. And she was halfway to Chicago before a goodbye was said. Whoa. Over on Grant. She swore if she got out alive, she'd not go back again. The fellas didn't know her and they scared her half to death. Handprints on her jeans and she'd have just got up and left. Well, that's when she saw Benny standing over by the bar. She sat back down and waited till he came over to talk. And later on, she got on the back of Benny's bike. Well, Benny, he ain't been the same ever since that night.